It was requested by Honeykins112. Thank you so much, girl, for the request, and thank you for watching my videos. It means so much to me. And I hope you enjoy. And you guys should check out her videos and her channel. Put it right over there.
Hey guys, so I'm doing a video on my room, the room tour, and it was requested, so here you guys go. Okay, so this is my desk where I do all my videos. And I have a lot of Mardi Gras beads and boas. I really like jazz, so I kind of base my room off that kind of atmosphere. Yeah. Yes, my bed. That was my bed. So, yeah, I have a lot of blankets, but, here's my TV. That is a really good TV. The brand is Vizio. I think I pronounce it. Got it from Costco and I love it. And I love movies, so that's my DVDs. It's not even all my DVDs. It's just the ones that I watch more than others. And I used to have hideous green carpet, but now I have laminate flooring. And knickknacks. Stuff like that, my perfume. And I have a really cool, this is so cool, fake fireplace. I got it from KDC, of course. And it really does give off heat and everything. That's my closet. It used to be doors, but I like the look of curtains better. And my whole room is red except for this one wall and the ceiling. And over here I just have books. And now maybe you guys see why my lighting is kind of like bad, because I have my curtains open right now and normally I don't, so it's really dark in here when the curtains aren't open. And I don't like light, so normally I have them closed all the time, and that's why my videos are so dark. And I have a light up there, but the light bulb burnt out and it's really difficult to reach up there to change it, so I haven't changed it yet. So yeah, I have to figure out what to do about my lighting. So now my bathroom. Okay. So there are some bathroom. It's very quaint, but oh well. I wish it was bigger. So my shower is over there. And yeah. All my makeup's in here. I have a ton of makeup. A lot of nail polishes too. I'm having a really good like china glaze collection going. This isn't even all my makeup, it's just what I use. So it's a lot of makeup. Hello! And my walls, I mean my bathroom is originally pink, because my whole room was pink and purple. So I was thinking to leave the bathroom pink and not change it, but then I changed it after a couple months after painting my room, and I did it all by myself. So yeah, that is my room. It is small, but it's really nice and comfortable, and I love it. So yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll have other videos up soon. I love you all. Mwah. Bye bye.